India has issued a navigational area warnings on the Bay of Bengal and Northeast Indian Ocean for experimental flight trial to take place from integrated test range from 6:30 to 10:30 UTC. As per coordinates provided, the area is around 3,000 kilometers in length. Speculation is that India will be carrying out another round of developmental trial of its super-secretive K-4 submarine-launched ballistic missile from an underwater platform. This will be the fourth and final time K-4 SLBM will be tested from an underwater platform and will see missile for the first carrying a live 2-ton payload. In previous K-4 missile tests, it only carried dummy payloads. India's first nuclear ballistic missile submarine INS Arihant, which was inducted into Indian Navy last year, already has cleared trials of 700 km range K-15 SLBM from the submarine, and K-4 SLBM tests from INS Arihant has been planned for some time in 2018. K-15 has a range of 700 km and K-4 has a strike range of around 3,500 km. India is also working on the development of a new SLBM codenamed K-5, having a striking capability of over 5,000 kilometers, and according to recent media reports, it will have its first trial by end of 2018. India recently also cleared development of another new SLBM codenamed K-6, which will have a strike range of around 6,000 kilometers but will be first submarine-launched ballistic missile which will able to carry a 3-ton multiple independently targetable re-entry vehicle thermonuclear warheads to its target.